fucking owe me big.
Lee, you're saving my life. I mean that. I take it.
Malone ain't getting a belt fight.
Bullshit. El cabrón is best in his weight class.
So he let it off. Hey, those guys.
Japanese dude? A boxer? Please.
Kano's got the best feet. Can't fuck him up if you can't hit him.
I can afford. If you knew, money's got nothing to do with. Exactly.
Hey.
Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons? No goddamn lines?
They're in there, for sure.
Got a seg?
Sorry. Slow night?
Don't even start. I'm not gonna make the rent this month. I don't wanna even think about my brat's school fees.
We met before. Don't recognize you.
I just asked for a smoke. Jesus.
So, what did? I can pay it. Jesus.
Spare a veteran some change.
So you're a vet today, huh?
What can I say? War stories, rake it in.
Here, all yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
The cybernetic god comes to devour its children.
Talk to the people in Santo.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Yep. No place like home. Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Heywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down-home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good? Busy already?
2 years gone by, not much has changed.
You know Heywood. It has strong roots, ever watered by the same blood. Now, tell me about you.
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Shit!
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carry?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be?
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.